how will a 14-year-old all the way from the Northern Territory measure up?
Oh, well, my name is Cheyenne Hawk. I am 14 in year 9 and I live in Darwin. Living in Darwin is hot, so most of the weekend we go to like the water park and stuff.
Cheyenne, how are you?
Good.
You're good? Are you nervous?
Yeah.
You are, really?
Yeah. My dream would be singing at the Emmys, being in front of all those people and all those cameras on me, wearing long, glittery dresses.
Hold nice and close to your mouth.
That way or that way?
Oh, just the YouTube.
I'm nervous. The way I do feel is, like, shaking.
Hello.
Hello.
What's your name?
My name is Sharon Hawk.
So Sharon?
Cheyenne.
And where are you from, Cheyenne?
I'm from Darwin.
Darwin. And how old are you?
I'm 14.
You're 14?
Yep.
What brings you to the X Factor audition?
The experience, the being able to have a chance of doing this.
Uh-huh. Cheyenne's mum and...
Friend.
And friend. And have you done this much before?
I haven't sung in front of this many people.
Ever?
No.
Have you sung much at all before? Performed at all?
Well, I've performed in local competitions.
Uh-huh. How'd you go?
I scored 2 touchdowns from Mark Holden. That was last year, and then this year I scored another 2.
Wow.
Wow.
Remember we used to do those?
I remember. Touchdowns? And Mark Holden doesn't give touchdowns willy-nilly.
Willy-nilly.
So, Cheyenne, you've seen this show, right? You know the...
Yeah.
You know, you're taking a big thing on here. There's thousands of people here, and I'm not trying to freak you out, but take a deep breath. What are you going to sing?
I'm going to be singing Mercy by Duffy.
Okay, wow. All right, Cheyenne. You ready?
Yep.
Good luck, now.
Oh, it's
pretty
interesting.
Mm-hmm. Oh, she's so shy. Listen to that crowd going crazy. Cheyenne, you're 14 years old.
Yeah.
I am speechless. That. Do you know how good you are?
No.
Man. Now, Mark Holden gave her 2 touchdowns. I'm going to give you a 3rd touchdown. Touchdown, baby!
Wow. So you do realize that you got everybody up on their feet and it was all because of you and your amazing voice. Did you take all that in? Is that a lot to take in? It is, right? You're great.
Cheyenne, you just blew the house down. You are insane. And I have to apologize because just before you started singing, you were so shy and I thought, oh gosh, this is gonna be interesting. And I apologize. That was my favorite audition so far, hands down.
That's your little girl, up
there. That's my baby.
This really doesn't happen very often. You are truly gifted, Cheyenne. It is magnificent.
Thank you. It's beautiful.
Thank you. Cheyenne, it's a yes from me.
Thank you.
It's a definite yes from me.
Cheyenne, you are going to have to say goodbye to Darwin for quite a while, I think. It's a yes from me.
Cheyenne, please do that with every song you sing from now on. It's a yes from me. That was great. Yeses.
And a touchdown.
5,000 people standing ovation and one extremely happy host. That was amazing. Well done. Go and celebrate.